would like to welcome the directors who came from abroad to the 12th Cyprus International Film Festival. And I'm very glad that we are here together tonight, because for the official opening of the festival. And our friends who came from Limassol and from Nicosia, and also the president of, I forgot to say in Greek, but I say in English, Mr. Panayotis Telikos, who is the president of the Cyprus Photography Society of the Department of Nicosia, and he brought with the work wrote the work of 20 photographers from Nicosia regarding the subject of human relationships, 70 works. So I would like to invite the Vice Mayor, Mr. Christos Makarios, to come on stage to give us his greeting. Thank you.
Contributors and guests of the 12th Cyprus International Film Festival. It is with great pleasure that I am here with you today for the official opening of this year's festival, which I consider to be a very artistic event since it is now among the best 100 festivals of its kind worldwide. Paphos has helped to a rich and heavy cultural traditional and as an expression of a modern and productive artistic activity is experiencing daily the need of upgrading and enriching its cultural product. This need becomes even more relevant today when Paphos has the great honor and responsibility to be the European capital of culture for 2017. It is in this spirit that the municipality of Paphos has willingly accepted the proposal of the organizers of the Cyprus International Film Festival to support also this year this established institution. Another reason that we are particularly pleased with the organization of this important festival of the Seven Arts in our city is the fact that the Golden Aphrodite Award, which is now a landmark in international cinematographic events, is consistent with and is the same as the municipality of Paphos, a city that has linked its name of the myth and worship of Aphrodite through the centuries and has the goddess Anne as its emblem. In this sense, therefore, we consider that the festival is now taking place in its natural space. I am sure that the cooperation of the municipality with the festival will contribute substantially to the fulfillment of our common goals for the support of the culture in our country, for the further development of cinematographic art in our country, for the promotion of our historical and cultural heritage, for the upgrading of our tourist product, and for the international promotion of our province. With these few thoughts, I welcome the organizers and the members of the jury of the festival who came from abroad, and I wish a pleasant stay in our city. Good and creative continuity. Thank you.
I'm very proud also for the screenings tonight. We have a special category this year, and we have a tribute to female directors who made films in Cyprus and Greece. So we inaugurate this new category. Most all of the directors are here, so If you would like to have some questions after the screening, I think we would be glad to answer them. Δεν θα καθυστερήσω άλλο. Νομίζω μπορούμε να ξεκινήσουμε τις προβολές. Δεν ξέρω αν θα ήθελε κάποιος από τους επίσημους να κάνει ένα χαιρετισμό. Κύριε Ξενόπουλο, μήπως. Ναι, ευχαριστώ πάρα πολύ.
The school and the university in this event, this cultural event, which I think it proves in many ways that we are a university in a small city and a school, a small school in a small city, but we are very active in the city. The university becomes part of the cultural life of the city. It's also very, for me, I'm very glad about this event because some of the works that are screened into the room inside are works of the students of the School of Architecture, which brings closer architecture and cinema. Thank you.